Are you tired of having equipment fail without notice? Do you really have enough information to effectively service your equipment? Hi everyone, let's talk about the iAlert Machine Health Monitor that is always on and the answer to every one of those problems. How does it do it? iAlert delivers all the information you're missing as a simple, low-cost addition to your current predictive maintenance program. Let's start with the data. With the number of assets you go to visit, you're lucky to be acquiring what? Maybe one data point per month per machine? Maybe nothing at all? After all, you never know what's going on with your machines when you're not there. So you can't really see situations develop, which among other things makes it hard to correlate the readings that you're getting with what's going on in operations. Long story short, you're kind of shooting in the dark. And of course, there's always the risk of having a new problem develop into a full-blown failure, and that's frustrating. Now, for truly effective predictive maintenance, what you really need is continuous condition monitoring, a constant stream of timestamp data that lets you nail down the root cause of anything that's going on. And here's where it starts, the iAlert Equipment Health Monitor. It's like one of those fitness trackers you wear on your wrist. You just put it on your pump, motor, fan, or any other kind of rotating equipment, and it'll monitor its health 24/7, 365. Packed inside this tiny, very affordable sensor is everything you need to measure temperature, vibration in all three axes, and runtime hours. Out of the box, it takes those readings every 5 minutes, records them every hour, and stores them up for up to 6 months. So far, so good, you're thinking, but how will I collect the data and how much will that cost? Good question, because with other continuous monitoring systems, you need to install wires or install a wireless communication network just to get started. Now that's a huge investment, but with the iAlert, the collection infrastructure is already in your pocket. Yup, through the magic of Bluetooth, your smartphone becomes your receiving unit. Just download the free iAlert app. And when you get within 30 to 100 feet of any iAlert enabled machine, you're connected. No crawling around equipment, no having to harness up to climb a platform. With outside installations, you can often get your readings without even leaving the truck. What it means is that you can get the data you need in half the time. And all you need to know is how to use a smartphone. You can send out an operator, a technician, or anyone in your facility to do your data collection. And when they're done, a report is automatically emailed out to you, which frees up you and your vibration analyst to spend time troubleshooting instead of data gathering. The iAlert sensor also functions as a continuous alarm system. If in between visits, the temperature or vibration of a machine exceeds limits, a red light on the unit will start flashing. Or if you're in range, you will get a pop-up notification so you can get on it right away and avoid the disruption and expense of unplanned downtime. Now, let's quickly look at the iAlert app. A simple dashboard gives you a status at a glance. Trending is right here. And for a deeper data dive, iAlert comes standard with advanced analytic tools, including vibration spectrum. With machine histories this detailed and complete, you can see exactly what's going on. And you can go back to operations and see how they were running the machine during key events. As you can see, iAlert can take your predictive maintenance program to a whole new level, allowing you to spend less time gathering data and more time solving problems, giving you the continuous data you need to turbocharge your predictive maintenance program and making unexpected machine failures a thing of the past, while doing it all through a simple, affordable addition to your predictive maintenance program. Visit iAlert.com to get started. To view other iAlert videos, click or tap the upper right corner of your screen. And thanks for watching.